So, this song is about those Babylon vampires, them. Always remember your power of thinking. Power of thinking. Power of thinking.
Control your career ever.
Never underestimate the power of thinking. Be. We create our reality by thinking. By your thoughts. Your thoughts are powerful. Babylon is everywhere in the world. Everywhere. So be aware to protect your mind, to protect your soul. Love yourself. Don't let Babylon enter your mind. Don't let Babylon control your thoughts. Because you are what you're thinking.
Always.
So don't let them control who you are. Don't let them control your actions. Don't let them paint your reality.
Never.
I always remember you're the thinker of your own thoughts. Whoa. And remember you have to tell a vampire
what?
Something before he can enter your home.
What?
You have to allow to enter your home, your goodies.
What?
But remember, once a vampire enters your home,
what?
It's hard to get rid of him.
What?
He might look
what?
Handsome.
What?
What charming words.
Wolves in a sheep clothes.
Never, never, never alone.
What?
The vampire to enter your home.
What?
To enter your mind. To enter your body. He only make a body out of your goodie, if you know what I mean. My temple. Well, there's no entrance for any vampire to my temple, my goodie, my temple.
What?
What? Be careful.
What?
Careful and rightful. Truthful, aware of your thoughts, your thinking, your beings, your actions. And don't give Babylon the control over your thoughts and your actions. Because you are what you're thinking. And it's hard to get rid of the vampire soon. He's allowed to enter, and you're the one who allow him. Just because he look handsome,
what?
Charming.
What?
You cannot love no one if you don't love yourself. No, 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 no. Babylon is everywhere in the world. Oh, be aware. Take care of yourself, of your temple. No entrance to no Babylon vampire. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh.